Planet Earth, our home, the only place in the whole wide universe where life exists in all its wondrous forms. Consider planet Earth as one living being. The forests are her lungs, sustaining life by dispensing one among the breath of life. With forest cover decimating at an exponential rate, with industries and vehicles spewing out clouds and clouds of poison, with fresh, unpolluted air turning out to be a distant fantasy, human race is hurtling towards an apocalypse. Even as urbanization spreads like a terminal cancer, we can find ways to arrest this disaster. One way is to preserve the patches of greenery amidst our concrete jungles. Trees cleanse the air. They produce oxygen. Estimates vary, but on an average, a mature tree can produce 125 kilograms of oxygen per year. Wooded parks and open spaces with trees provide us fresh air. They are our carbon sinks. These pristine ecosystems need to be preserved for humanity to sustain itself.